this video, we will see how to run a search showing only certain columns, while excluding those deemed irrelevant for analysis. Even though Divo provides another feature to hide columns from the table, this feature entails a stricter approach, more suitable for situations in which accuracy is the preferred approach. However, using this method does not invalidate the other. You can make use of this functionality using the finders as well as the free text query, albeit involving some specificities and limitations. Let's see this in detail. We will first see how to select columns using finders. Once you have opened the data search, select the different levels of tags except for the last one. Then, using the ellipsis menu, open the Select Columns dialog. As you can see, all boxes are checked by default, so all you need to do is uncheck those you want to omit and leave those you want to show. You can also use the Check and Check All option to save time. After applying your selection, the table will open with the selected columns only and we can operate normally. If we feel comfortable enough working with Link, we can use the free text query. First, uncheck the Select All Fields box. Otherwise, the syntax used to select columns will duplicate them instead. Once you write the table name, you can open a dialog to show all the columns it contains, so you can include them in your query. This is especially useful when you are not familiar with the table in question. Once you run the search, you can operate normally. Let's say we want to change our approach and want to modify our column selection. Regardless of the method chosen to run the search, the only option is modifying the query through the query editor. You have at your disposal a similar window to help you check all the columns of the table, including those that were omitted in the first place. Once you run the search with the required modifications, you can keep operating normally. Be aware that even though modification is possible, there is no option to revert the table status to show all columns. If that is what you need, you can either open the search anew or manually include every single column. You may have noticed that there are some columns at the bottom marked as extra. These columns may contain a variety of information related to data ingestion and structural metadata, and they are not revealed by default. Only when they are explicitly requested in a query. To show them, you just need to use any of the methods described previously. However, there are certain limitations. Despite being fully functional columns, they cannot be used in custom tables, union tables, and injections unless they are renamed. If you try, you will get the corresponding error or warning message. To learn more about this and the other topics covered in this video, check the description below. Thanks for watching this video. Visit us online to keep up to date with the latest content.